When importing or linking DWG files into Revit, we usually also add line patterns from AutoCAD. This can mess up our line pattern configuration in Revit. In this video, I want to show you how to delete imported or linked line patterns straight away. So let's jump into Revit. We're back in our sample Revit model. Basically, I've linked a DWG file with this urban plan into the model. So this also brought some line patterns into the Revit file, which we can come into manage and then line patterns to explore. First, we have some previous line patterns, and then we see that all these imports are line patterns that were coming with the file. So instead of having to go one by one deleting them, because this will actually take a long as we cannot select multiple of them, I'm going to show you a way to actually delete all of them at once. So I'm going to click OK here, and then we're going to come into NonicaTab. And now we're going to click Delete Imported Line Patterns. As soon as we click, we see that 31 line patterns were deleted. And these are the names of all the line patterns. Well, all of them are with the prefix import, so none of the previous configuration were deleted as well. We can come back as well into manage, and then additional settings, and then line patterns. And we see that we kept our previous configuration and those that were with the import file were deleted. So this is a pretty helpful and fast way to actually clean imported line patterns. This also happens when you link files. We also have other relevant buttons that you can use to clean your models, like delete and place or delete and use, that I'm gonna also review in other videos. So feel free to also have a look to those videos. And thank you very much.